Today, I'm going to show you how to calculate the vertical exaggeration of a cross-section graph. On cross-section graphs, the horizontal scale is taken from the scale of the topographic map that it was drawn from. However, when we draw a cross-section graph, the vertical scale is usually exaggerated relative to the horizontal scale. This is because if both axes were done to the same scale, the vertical scale on the y-axis would appear almost flat. To calculate the vertical exaggeration of a cross-section, you would use the formula that is shown here on screen. Vertical exaggeration, or VE, equals the vertical scale, or VS, over the horizontal scale, which is HS. The example I'm going to use is this cross-section graph of Mount Pihanga, a volcano located in the central North Island of New Zealand. In the case of the cross-section of Mount Pihanga, the vertical scale is 1 cm equals 100 meters. The horizontal scale is 1 cm equals 0.5 kilometers. Note that the vertical scale was using meters while the horizontal scale was using kilometers. So it is very important that we next convert the two figures to the same unit of measurement, which will be, in this case, meters. I retain the vertical scale of 100 meters, but now we'll convert the horizontal scale from 0.5 kilometers to 500 meters. Now we have the figures of 1 over 100 for the vertical scale and 1 over 500 for the horizontal scale. The next step is to invert the denominator, which is the horizontal scale fraction, and multiply this to get the vertical exaggeration. So 1 over 100 multiplied by 500 over 1 equals a vertical exaggeration of 5 times. I hope this has been helpful.